Yo, what's up guys? This is your guy and only, yes, Bobby, also known as Caleb. So today I'm gonna be walking in the center of Moscow to show you around how the environment looks in the night. As a black man, it's safe to walk also in Moscow. So guys, stay tuned and see what I'm gonna be showing. This is the center. Today is very cold, like minus 17 or thereabouts. So despite the fact it's cold, people still move out, take a walk. That's Russia for you. The weather doesn't stop them from leaving their home, go out and take a nice fresh air. This is Bentley. Yeah, Fisher Center in Moscow. Bentley. This is the center of Moscow. One of the most popular streets. I'm here in the Red Square, popular Red Square. This is the entrance. So I'm heading to the skating platform. Usually during winter, the government organizes this, the Moscow government organizes this for to come out and enjoy themselves. Unfortunately, I have an injury, so I won't be participating in this year's program. But it's really cool, something that you can have fun with during the winter period. Just keep yourself. Oh, it's so slippery. Any misstep, I'm dead. Not literally dead, but I'm going to fall. So I'm trying to be careful so I don't hurt myself. So slippery. They're supposed to add salt. My hands are freezing. Ooh. Drinks to come right here. Ooh. Fucking cold. It's very cold, it's very cold, it's very cold. It is Moscow for you. It is really cold, guys. It is really cold. It is cold out here. But we have to do what we have to do. Oh. Thank you. beautiful. This is the capital center, Red Square. Yeah, and it's cold. Down the street, you can see people are walking despite the fact it's minus 17 degrees Celsius. But people don't care, they still take a walk. This is Moscow for you. Going home to go and watch the Nigerian Cote d'Ivoire game. I'm tired today, so I'm going to be using the metro that is closer to me here. So I'm basically in Russia. Once you see this level, it signifies metro, subway, so you can use it. So you see, yeah, it stated which station is here. I don't know if you can see. Охотный театральная площадка. This vehicle too. So we'll be going. Basically, you see things like this, showing you what to do. Basically, this shows you where you are, the exit. See, showing. This is where I am. Yeah. This is what is surrounding the map. Basically, use it.